Now that the Note 8 has been announced, Samsung can go ahead and release dual camera smartphones down the ranks. And it has, the Galaxy J7 Plus has gone official in Thailand with a 13MP and 5MP combo on its back, just like leaks in the past few days suggested. Joining the vanilla Galaxy J7, 2017, and the J7 Pro, the Galaxy J7 Plus comes with a 5.5-inch Full HD Super AMOLED display in an aluminum body. Unlike those two, however, the J7 Plus isn't powered by the in-house Exynos 7870 chip, but what appears to be the MediaTek P20. The specs page doesn't name the SoC, but the 2.4 GHz frequency and previous leaks point in that direction. Additionally, the J7 Plus packs 4GB of RAM unlike its stablemates which only come with 3GB. Storage is a reasonable 32GB with a microSD slot to increase that number by up to 256GB. Back to the camera, the 13MP sensor sits behind a bright f1.7 aperture lens, while the 5MP unit is mated to an f1.9 lens. The second camera captures depth data to provide a post-shot focusing capability as well as bokeh effects. On the front, there's a 16MP f1.9 selfie shooter. One noticeable change compared to the J7 Pro and J7, 2017, and it's a downgrade, is in battery capacity. The spec sheet of the J7 Plus reads 3000 mAh, while the other two boast 3600 mAh. And since the physical dimensions of the three phones are virtually identical, it has to be the dual camera to blame for the smaller power pack. Priorities. Other miscellaneous bits worth noting include a fingerprint sensor in the home button, an always-on display, and the Bixby Home app. The Galaxy J7 Plus is now on pre-order in Thailand for around $390, and the pre-order period ends on September 17, after which point the handset will presumably go on sale. Availability on other markets remains to be detailed.